5 people survived the accident on the bus, thought to have been carrying many Uzbek nationals.